So it's time for a PCS, and you need to know that your budget is up to the challenge. We have you covered. This is your PCS budget checklist. Here are some basic costs to consider. Let's go into more detail. Moving out for a PCS doesn't just mean the cost of the movers. You also need to take into consideration several other items that will contribute to the move-out expenses. You have a vehicle that you love and want to keep it with you, but that means you're going to incur some extra costs along the way. Make sure your budget includes the following items. Those furry friends are great companions, but they're also expensive, especially as you're headed in for a move. Remember to budget in the following. Even if you're prepared for the expenses surrounding a PCS, one of the biggest expenses is the time you'll spend in transit to your new location. Make sure your budget has room for these on-the-road expenses. What are you really going to need when you settle in your new location? Make sure your budget has room for those important post-move items.